You can hold a dumbbell in either hand to make this movement more challenging. Take measured steps forward, gently tapping your knee to the ground with each rep. Alternate legs. Maintain an upright posture. Ensure the knee of the working leg remains aligned over the toes and don't allow it to collapse inward. Brace your core and don't sway side to side as you take each step.